church canceled, and now we're not sure if we want to leave Hopewell.
I would have.